What's going on, YouTube? Flamrage here. Welcome back to another Paranormal Man. Today we're going to do something a little different. Today I'm going to be... Okay. Okay, so today I'm doing a live. I'm watching a live stream from KingFrostmare, and you know he's just going to be streaming some paranormal. So I'm gonna be having fun with the stream chat as well, because I've already gotten the attention of the moderators, and I've been giving them a little bit of a laugh so far. So now we'll see what happens. Wait, Rob Walker. I have to ask this now, since his name is Rob Walker. I'm confused as my English worsens because of seawater. So far I'm more having fun with the chat right now than I am with I'm having fun with the chat, you know, just alright. Okay, I came here to do direct to the scary videos, so I'm gonna do my best to keep up with that. I've seen that clip before. Too shabby. I remember this. I actually saw this on our channel where it's a combination of a whole bunch of still images that show a shadow figure entering through the window, and it starts and it all revolves around that figure that is displaying. That's a good emoji for that for this one. Emoji. How do I get rid of the emoji? I'm gonna refresh this. I'm trying to get the Okay, there we go. So I just read a post about I guess this channel, I guess some people of this channel that do actual paranormal investigations. And yeah, this is a weird episode of the paranormal, man. I know, but I'm enjoying myself. Yeah, I'm not really focused much on the actual videos going on. More focused on the chat. I see it now, so they're coming up. Thank you. Awesome. So it looks like I just found one awesome community to join here. Now again, I'll leave a link in the description to the channel, and you know, so that way you can join too, become a part of it. Kind of build it up and all that. Yeah, this seems like a really cool community to be a part of. Okay, that's creepy. Sounds like a cat. I don't own one. Also, I put it here. Clip is still going. There's some more to show. guest. I had to. Centurion versus Lawbringer fight. It's dancing. Looks like one of those, like, funhouse kind of cardboard cutouts that just kind of move a little bit side to side. You know, when you go into those, one of those funhouses or haunted houses and you have those little things that go like this. That's what that looked like.
This guy.
Yeah, that guy got a lot of... Up the like.
Hey guys, if you like this stream and would like it to be around 7 days a week again, please consider supporting my channel by joining and becoming a member. I also appreciate every donation via Super Chat, and I have brand new merchandise released under frostmare.com. Thank you very much.
Yeah, unfortunately, as much as I would like to, send them some money and send them some support, I'm struggling myself to even make a dollar on this thing. But, thank you all for joining me on this. I'll leave a link in the description to KingFrostmare. Consider checking him out because he's awesome. And like and subscribe and all that stuff. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.